Hinesville and Liberty County have stepped up when the military asked them to. Now it's time for the Pentagon to step up and help Hinesville. The Office of Economic Adjustment exists to help communities recover from the base closures and the Army's reversal of the 5th Brigade because it was very devastating to the area. This isn't a handout, but a helping hand, and it will allow the area to recover from this situation with a strong footing.